Samot-saring obra ng mga mukha na nagpapakita ng malalim at iba-ibang emosyon ng isang tao. Yan ang tema ng mga likha ng visual artist na si Erwin Jose Valera Viado sa kanyang solo show collection na Momentary Magic sa isang mall sa Mandaluyong.
I'm a huge fan of pop culture, especially with yung mga nangyayari ngayon. I always see to it that it has a relevance to the present generation. It actually talks about that fleeting moment of euphoria.
Kumpara sa nakalipas niyang art exhibition, mas kita ang estilong layering ng mga imahe sa ikatlong art show niya sa bansa mula 2021.
The good thing about moving here is that being able to become full-time with my profession as an artist now, I have the freedom of time. I have more time to work on the pieces. I have more time for research and conceptualization. And I think I have really improved a lot with my craft.
Tubong Abrasiviado na dating nurse at nagtrabaho rin sa sales at advertising sa radio station sa Dubai, UAE. Kaya naman napahanga ang ilang bumisita sa art gallery at nakakuha ng inspirasyon.
It's so cool to find out that he was a nurse. One thing that I appreciated with his artwork is that parang it inspires me to think of like the different type of stories that inspired him to make the artworks. I get also inspired to like make my own art as well from his pieces.
May payo naman si Viado sa ibang OFWs na gustong sumabak sa ibang larangan.
List all your goals and objectives. You have to revisit what's your purpose, why you're working abroad, and then you have to be prepared, especially mentally and financially. And then you have to have your reintegration plan for your future here in the Philippines.
Bukod sa Pilipinas, una nang naitampok ang mga obra ni Viado sa Dubai, UAE, Oxford, England, at maging sa Tokyo, Japan International Art Fairs noong 2018. Para sa TFC News, Raquel Salinel, ABS-CBN, Dubai, UAE.